三宝
with three treasures for new dow receivers。
他人的一生中有许多值得敬贺的事情，但却有更多无价必须要全力以赴来追求的东西。
There are many things in life worth celebrating, but there are even priceless things worth pursuing with our efforts.
2500多年前，当释牟尼仍是王子时，亲眼目睹了世间之生，并他告诉自己，一定要找到一条永恒之路，于是放弃了王位及荣华富，四处去找寻名师及永久解脱的法门。后来燃灯古佛为受记，最后他修成了正果，也留下了多的经典引导众开悟。
About 2,000 years ago, when Sakyamuni was still a prince, he was the four sufferings of life, old age, sickness and death. He told himself, I ought to find the way that leads to eternity. Thus, he gave up his throne and fortune.For lightning master and the way to eternal liberation. Later, he was initiated by Pampra Buddha and eventually reached Buddha. Sakyamuni Buddha's teachings were collected by his disciples as sutras. The large collection of sutras has continued ancient.Even till this day.
在一般的思维里，极有价值，又很不容易得到的东西，而且是人一直追求的，我们才会之为宝。今天，您在上天的恩典及诸菩萨祝福下求。求了道了三宝，得到就是当陀及无往经来的修行者宗教家经之力追寻的永恒之过去，只道是单传无受，得道者稀，修行者常有踏破铁鞋无密处之今天慈悲大开普度，得道者众，求道说是得来全不费功夫，虽然得意也是自己是佛缘根基深，祖上有德所致，所以当您求完道时，大家都给您起
generally cautious, valuable, and rare item which is highly sought after a treasure. Today, because of the grace of heaven, the blessings from all Buddhas and Bodhisattvas, you have received and the three treasures. Now is the way to a that.Sakyamuni Buddha, countless cultivators, and religious had been searching all their lives. Before 1930, Dao was transcendental into a one base. Enlightening master could only transcend out to a one qualified individual because the timing for universal Dao's mission is not right.The number of people receiving Dao scarce due to lack of opportunity to meet with an enlightening master and receive a Wanakini. because of the grace of heaven, now is the time universal Tao transmission, and therefore, many people had the opportunity to receive Tao. Receiving Tao is actually based on your unity with Buddhas, your deep spiritual and the beneficence of your ancestors. Thus, after you had Tao, everybody would express their heartfelt joy and congratulate you.
可以帮助我们，第一，跳脱生死轮回；第二，净化我们的业力，改运；最后，一天则不加香。
Practicing three treasures truly help us in the following ways: 1. Ending level of life and death. 2. Cleansing.Our karma, changing destiny, and eventually returning to our heavenly home.
一般的人由于业牵引，不得再度来个世界上，每来一次就会造些业。慢的人生路只有嘟嘟，不如。以抱怨、忧愁、烦恼、病等，面对命的枷锁与生死的轮回，不知错，更无法跳脱出来，实属无奈。
Because most people's destiny are led by their karma, they have to go the cycle of life and death repeatedly. Choice.Each of life and death would accumulate some karma, good and bad. Therefore, their long journey of life filled different kinds of complaints, worries, annoyances, sickness, and suffering. Life's journey is never what we expected. Most are imprisoned by fate and trapped in the cycle of life and death, feel helpless because they failed to find a way to liberate.
我们也是防止发生结束时灵性会脱离身体进入另外的世界。而求道时得到的三宝就回天的凭证，是人中最重要的一事。以下像是需要您放在心上的意，不要忘记三宝，也不可以三宝二不到拜得三多了，愿多好功立得如此。我们才可以回天的故乡。
Our physical body is a temporary home for our soul. When the journey of our life comes to an end, our soul leaves the body and enter another world. Three treasures you received are the token for returning to the heavenly home.They are the most important things in our lives. The following main points that you need to keep in mind. 1. Do not forget and disclose the three treasures. 2. Do not do anything immoral or harmful to yourself and others. 3. Which isYou can do fulfill your vows and accumulate and virtues. By following report, you will be able to return to the heavenly home.
现让我们来简单地介绍一下三宝。
Now, briefly, and choose three treasures.
第一，宝，玄窍，灵进出的门户。
The first treasure, heavenly portal main gate, to our true nature self.
在庄严神圣的道仪式中，电传师在我们的玄关窍这么一点。点燃了自信之光明下，玄关立刻现出了如同绿豆大小般之佛光，能可以看一下个宗教圣人的画像。每位之头补一个针，此光乃是自信之光，借着后续的修行及行功立德，佛会逐渐扩大，最就像各教圣人的光圈一样地亮圆满，展现出来的智慧及行随着人愿力而四处立益众灯。
During the solemnly Tao receiving ceremony, Tao transmitting one that our heavenly portal illuminate the light of our true nature. A small halo will radiate from the heavenly portal immediately afterwards. If we look at the portraits from different regions, we will see that they all have one in common, which is the halo behind each saint's head. The halo is the lid for true nature. The halo will expand in accordance with our cultivation, accumulation of merits and virtues. Eventually our halos be as round and bright as the halo saint. Then, the wisdom virtue we exhibit will accompany our vows and affinities to benefit all men.
玄是一个正门，也是修心的下手处。著作我之中，常收束身，从观出之念头，都是正念慈悲心。舍心智慧心，心提心念，在玄关，在玄关去听安去，一切便能与菩提心。
Heavenly portal is the main gate of our body. It is also the starting point for us to cultivate our heart. Every day and our mind and body properly. Each every thought from the main gate is right cause. It is full of mercy, compassion, and wisdom. Focus our mind slightly on the portal, then use this focused attention to listen and do every day. Then we can sign our heart with the heart of Buddha and Bodhisattvas.
我们求道是了解我们有真主人，人也是住在我们的家里面，每间房子都会的房间，主人有主人该睡地方，客人有客人该睡的地方，这不能错乱的。
Receiving Tao is to help us recognize the true master. Our body is like a house. Now, know that this true master lives in our house. Every house has a master bedroom. The master bedroom is the room where the master sleeps. Guests have to sleep in the guest room because only the master should in the master bedroom. This arrangement should be altered in any way.
教经典也关于 玄关道之论述。子曰：谁能出不由户和莫由斯道也？个人要走出房子，都经由门户。的肉体如火宅，修行者叫火宅之束缚，何不走一条光明大道？
The classics, sutras, and scripture divisions all contain description of the heavenly portal. Confucius, who can go out without using the door, so why doesn't he anybody follow the way out everywhere? It's out house through the door. The physical body is like a burning house. A cultivator needs to take the clan path in order to break free from the confinement of the mobile burning house.
圣经里也提到
Tessie's only portal can also be found in the Holy Bible.
眼睛就是身上的灯
The light of the body eye.
你的眼若了亮，全身就光。你的眼睛若昏花，全身就黑暗。你的光若黑暗了，那黑暗是何等大呢？
The lamp of the body is the eye. If therefore thine eye be single, whole body shall be full of light.
马太福音
Matthew 6:20 But if thine evil, thy whole body shall be full of darkness. If therefore the light that is in thee darkness, how the darkness?
马太福音
Matthew 6:3 The lamp thy body is thine eye. When thy single, thy whole body also is full of light. When it is evil, thy body also is full of darkness.
路加福音
Luke 11:34
你只有一只眼进入生，强如有良知被丢在地狱的火里点。
It is good for you to enter into a life with light, rather than having to be cast into the hell of fire.
海福音试问是用左眼还是右眼上天堂进入永生呢？肉眼早晚毁坏，何神上天堂呢？
After reading the verses, some question arise. For example, should we entertain eternal life through the left eye or right eye, since the eye is the body will deteriorate one day and they must return to heaven.
玄关窍已被点后，好好地修持，久而久之，身内真会光明，连毛细孔都发出光来。尤其是真修炼的，道清闲闲，只是我们的肉眼看不到而已。
Once the heavy portal is opened, if we cultivate so sincerely for some period of time, both our internal and external body parts, including our pores, will luminesce. This is true for all members who have cultivated dearly and truthfully. However, the light emitted from the body cannot be seen with the naked eye.
我今也提无有正法眼藏含妙心，不立文字教外别转点问。 佛陀所言之正法是藏在眼或有眼或是真理眼求或道的人很清楚暗了。
In the Buddhist Sutra, Sakyamuni Buddha said, the truth in my eye, there is no form, there is no word for it. So where is the true Dharma him? Is it inside the left eye or is this Dharma him inside the third eye, the eye of the truth? The answer is very far and however.
所说的君子圣其独指的也是我们的自性佛性是独一无二的来自上天要我让他受到污染慎独的功夫简单的说是存好心说诸诸末众善行进到前进。
In the Confucian class, a noble person needs to be cautious with the one referred nature or true which you need came from. Need to just protect it from pollution. In other words, we need to keep a good heart.Say good words, and do good things. We need good deeds with all our effort.
一个人若能时常和知其自然善因缘的发生，佛像尚未开光，佛没有被请入大智美梦的那一佛不接受你本身尊要开求道就是靠知你真主人在哪里。
If a person can keep his mind focused on the head port constant, then his full energy in him act or humanate goodBuddha too needs to so the spirit of the Buddha will be invited into the statue. Otherwise, it doesn't hear so will not hear yourself. Therefore, need to appreciate anything outwardly.How can heavenly portal be opened? It can only be opened through the Tao receiving ceremony. Receiving helps for revelation of truth.
我们常常精神放看耳去的营养也一直在消耗。授权有助于减少营养与能量，同时让多营养转频与脉络，减少痛，进身体健康。
Every day, a lot of our energies and spirits are wasted on the things we see with eyes, hear with ears, we think.Our mind, etc. The nutrients for our bodies is constantly used when we come down to a heavenly portal. It helps to lower the energy and nutrition consumption of our bodies. At the same time, it turns nutrition into a transportenergy out the body and make the energy ears so that the energy can flow with less obstruction. If energy can flow freely, then we not get easy. If we move.
觉自真言
The second treasure, heavenly mantra, the five words.
念五字真言不是求静而是增进言用五之修养后有人慢口不清执着者口不清言时已正有道也
Recite heavenly mantraly list to the land our side of the land side the mantra is also called the five words it is used for the cultivation of the mouth benevolence to appear One consists in the mouth is uttered tongue. If you say good words and consume pure food, then you can become one with Tao.
第一次即在这里是静静跟我家用知天命之性，也就是说，我们都是老母的分灵，都是兄弟姐妹。
The third meaning it is absolute truth knowledge. It can one true nature itself to in the doctrine of the mean.What heaven or heavenly matter confers is culture. In other words, our spirits came from heavenly matter. Since all our brothers and sisters cause spirits from the same origin.
第二个字，太极有阴阳相对待，诸子也各等。也不以理成亦忍如之为的人心思是错纵者迷惑的因此需要依循着上天所赋予之传的性走在正上
In one's time IG worldAlladin is the sun, moon, and night, good and bad, tall and short, etc. It can be explained the power mind, doctrine, important, but true nature is great, mind, complex, often filled with illusions.Therefore, we do follow the true nature from heaven and take the righteous path.
三个字不是解也不是永恒也可以理成人身不加中庸之道之谓教
The third word means one G it is the world of physicality which you live in. Being in the world is permanent can be plain one physical body in the dark of the medium of the looking the world. A doubt is called education.
要走在正道上是需要有正教育引
领 In order to write this path, you need correct education and guidance.
真是一贯的 性在心思万起，生命万能，兴趣心思生动，依据此事。
Our trainer mind out there mind body useless。
第四个字放出去，无所不在。
The fourth was creating greatness and permanence of the universe。
第五个字收回要旋单跳。
The fifth word means contract。 Our true nature can heavenly portal。
我们是无我不在，没有也没在的，才称为无极，无道对待。
Our true nature is everywhere, absolute, determined. Thus, it is known as meaning.
你有慈爱之意，修行上让慈爱布满的宇宙，就如同老母佛菩萨众生是没有空间制
的。 The fifth word can be combined and loving kindness. As we cultivate, we learn to love all things in the universe with loving kindness, just allow you heavenly mood.And bodhisattvas love all sentient beings without spatial limitations.
常念五字真，你弥勒祖师济公活佛老师感应，遇困难时感应就快。心平静时默念字真言，有问题时静不下来时。默念五字真言有妙智，当念到一心不乱意志可穿越时空之佛之愿力之间，能量发到智。
My silently reciting heavenly mantra create a strong bond with Maitreya Buddha.Jiga living and come whenever some difficulties will get the signal more quickly. When you feel uneasy or disturbed, recite the heavenly mantra silently in heart. Then great wisdom may arise to help you solve any difficulty, and you silently recite the heavenly mantra with willpower can permeate through time and enter the power of Buddha's. Then, the strength of the will reach ultimate attainment.
老夫子说过，人莫见于流水，而见于止水。成心专注一念诵五字言，有助于内心的平静和更清楚看清自己，遇到事情时能做更正确的判断与决定，并更有效成工作任务。
Men do not look into a running water as a mirror.Water. Silently reciting the heavy mantra with sincerity and full attention helps to pacify our mind. As we can see ourselves more clearly, make judgments and discern more correctly, and complete daily tasks with more affinity.
第三，合同，学习快速。
Be the treasure, heavenly hand sign learning to be fifth.
手抱同，也意味与仙佛和与仙佛同，把我们的佛心、自省、愿力和诸佛菩萨佛自省、愿力相合在一起。我们和同之间要和，才能与人之间要和。要同，就要学习悟道，也就是己所不欲，勿施于人，学习宽恕，像耶稣在十字架上所说的话，就是一种宽恕。人人之间多一些体谅、宽恕和同。若小同都无法到，如何世界大同呢？此受应也是回天的一个等。
Heavenly hand sign means to unify our true nature with Buddhas and Bodhisattvas. It is the unification of our nature and bows with the true nature and bows of Buddhas and Bodhisattvas. Similarly, we need to unify with all people, including other Dao members, being along with them. We need to learn to be more cooperating, understanding, tolerating, and forgiving, so we can form a perfect union. Confucius said, "Do not do unto others as you would not have others do unto you." The last word Jesus Christ were also words of forgiveness. In order to form a perfect union with others, we have to be more understanding and forgiving. If we cannot form unity with the people in our society, can we form unity with the rest of the world and achieve great harmony? The heavenly hand sign is also a token for returning to the heavenly home.
现在来探讨一下三宝修持。
Now,let us examine further the practice of the three treasures.
三宝珍藏蕴含道统真传、天命真传、心法真传，每样都很重。
The treasures encompass the true transcendental lineage of Tao and the mandate of heaven.It is a wordless heart transmission. To be three treasures is equally important.
求道时点传师点的手点完全之会在玄关前做一个附带的动作。此动作之意义为何呢？简单的说，左手手掌心就像一面镜子，要我们用自省之光向内照自己，就是一般所称之回光返照、自我省察、自我检视，也是修行的事。
Your Dao leaving ceremony, Dao leaving Master pointed at our heavenly portal with his right hand and made gesture of up with his left hand. What does this gesture mean? Speaking palm is metaphor for a man.